from Tampa Bay's streaming news leader. This is ABC Action News.
Good morning, I'm Dee O'Reilly. Today we're expecting a high of 94 across Tampa Bay. Greg D's forecast is on abcactionnews.com and also on our free mobile app. Here are your ABC Action News headlines. Starting today, students and staff in Hillsborough County schools must now wear a face mask. During an emergency meeting, the school board approved a mask mandate for the next 30 days to help slow the spread of COVID-19 in schools, but students can opt out for medical reasons. The superintendent says his staff is now working on details of what to do if a student refuses to wear a mask. As of Wednesday morning, the district says more than 10,000 students, or 4.8% of the total student population, are in isolation or quarantine. And in just the first 2 weeks of the school year, more than 2,000 cases have been reported. As far as the other school districts, Sarasota could approve a mask mandate during an emergency meeting that's set for Friday. Earlier this week, Pinellas and Manatee counties discussed this, but they're keeping masks optional. In Pasco County, the superintendent says there are more than 1,200 COVID-19 cases there.
It's like a sinking boat and you are bailing it out with a thimble. That's how fast these COVID cases are coming in.
Pasco County now making changes to keep parents better informed. If a COVID case is linked to a classroom, all parents with students in that classroom will be notified and given the option to quarantine their student. Four sea turtles that rehabbed at the Clearwater Marine Aquarium are now back in the ocean. They were released off the coast of Tarpon Springs. Two of those turtles were found last month struggling from red tide exposure. Disney is revamping its Fast Pass system. The new system is called Disney Genie. It helps guests plan and personalize their trips for free. But for $15 per day, you can use Genie Plus to schedule times on popular rides. Those guests can wait in separate lightning lanes. Disney Genie is set to debut this fall. Remember, local news is streaming free 24 hours a day on our free streaming news channel. You'll find that on Roku, Amazon Fire, and Apple TV. Just search ABC Action News.